Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Lien Tran. I'm professional organizer. Today, I would like to share to all of you about it or too much. Dealing with the clutter in your life. Here is the dealing clutter. What is the clutter? As you can see, there are 3 points. Number 1, lazy clutter. Number 2, memory clutter. And number 3, I made need that one day clutter. Let's talk about lazy clutter. Get rid of it fast. F stands for fix the time that works for everyone. A, discuss anything not used in 12 months. S, discard stuff that belongs to someone else. T, discard trust. Here is a memory clutter, item from the past, things that remind you of an important person, achievement, or event. Memory clutter, this is the second point. Items from the past, things that remind you of an important person, achievement or event. Continue memory clutter. There are 3 categories. First, separate the memory from the object. Second, select items with the strongest memory. That last one, honor and respect was important. Moving forward, from joust to other. The first step to decluttering. Have a clear vision for the life you want. Live in the now. Be mindful. Ask yourself, will these items help me create the life I want? Regularly declutter to remove things you no longer need, use, or want. The last slide, we will talk about conquering clutter once and for all. Clutter is anything that gets between you and your life you want. Three main types of clutter. Without a vision for life you want, or you can't create the spaces you want. And last one, decluttering and organization is a part of everyday living. That is all from my presentation today. Thank you very much for your attention and listening.